St. Augustine Ground, Cessna, November 796, Bravo Golf at Florida Aviation. With information, Bravo, I would like to request staying the pattern and taking off from 06.
Number 6, Bravo Golf, Santa Cruz Ground, Roger. Do you want to, okay, depart 6, then transition to 3-1, would that work for you?
I would like to stay, doing touch and goes on 06.
6, Bravo Golf, thanks, so that will be a traffic for meeting basis, runway 6, taxi oven on the ramp and hold short runway 2.
Taxi on the ramp and hold short of 2, 6, Bravo Golf.
St. Augustine Ground, Cessna 24363, student solo, good afternoon. With information, Bravo, currently on Foxtrot, holding short, Bravo, departure to the west, ready to taxi.
24363, St. Augustine Ground, runway 31, full length taxi via Bravo taxiway, westbound departure.
Could I maybe also have runway 6, 24363?
St. Augustine Ground, Cessna.
Student solo, would it also be possible to take off from runway 6?
You're at 363, affirmative, stand by 1 second, we'll be right back with you.
Thank you, 363, stand by.
Runway 6, taxi via Delta, hold short runway 6 at Delta 4.
Taxi via Delta, holding short Delta 4 for runway 6.
Read that, do that whole thing with a call sign included for me, Cessna 36. We need a call sign and the hold short instructions.
Holding short runway 6, 24363, sorry.
Thank you.
St. Augustine Ground, Cessna, November 757, Romeo Whiskey.
757 Romeo Whiskey, San Jose, go ahead.
San Augustine Ground, 7 Romeo Whiskey, VFR to the northeast with information Bravo, ready to taxi at Priority Aviation.
Number 7 Romeo Whiskey, Roger, would you like runway 6?
Yes, runway 667 Romeo Whiskey.
Very good, number 7 Romeo Whiskey, taxi via the ramp, hold short runway 2 at the approach end, expect runway 6 when you're ready, contact tower.
We'll contact tower when ready, runway 6, 7 Romeo Whiskey.
Number 6 Bravo Golf, did you start your taxi? You're doing your run up at the ramp.
I'm going to do a run up here at the ramp, 6 Bravo Golf.
Okay.
6 Air November Bravo coming out of golf, road taxi takeoff, please.
St. Augustine Ground, Cessna 6 Bravo Golf, holding short, runway 2.
That's for the ground, say it one more time, please.
6 Bravo Golf, holding short at the ramp, Florida Aviation.
Hold short runway 2 and contact tower, please, expect runway 6.
Contacting tower, 6 Bravo Golf.
St. Augustine Ground, this is November 8331.
Cessna 5683 Golf, is a Cessna 150K.
And are you at 4,700 now for 83 Golf?
That's correct.
All right, 83 Golf, if you'd like, make a straight in approach to runway 6, report 2 mile final for runway 6, please.
San Augustine Tower, Cessna 6 Bravo Golf, holding short runway 2.
Cessna 5683 Golf, straight in for runway 6, 2 mile final.
Thank you, sir. November 6, Bravo Golf, San Augustine Tower. You can cross runway 2, runway 6, and cleared for takeoff. Make left close pattern, report midfield.
Crossing 2, clear for takeoff, runway 6, left pattern, and report midfield, 6 Bravo Golf.
St. Augustine Tower, helicopter 835 Alpha Kilo with Bravo requesting a lighthouse departure.
Helicopter 5 Alpha Kilo, St. Augustine Tower, not in sight. Departure at your own risk, proceed lighthouse departure. Traffic departure roll on runway 6, he'll be in left close pattern.
I've got that traffic in sight, departure on risk for helicopter 835 Alpha Kilo.
November 8-3 Golf, after your touch and go on runway 6, what would you like to do?
San Augustine Tower, is that 4-6 Bravo Golf?
Negative, that's for 8-3 Golf. 8-3 Golf, after your touch and go on runway 6, what would you like to do? November 5-6-8-3 Golf, San Augustine, you with me?
November 5683 Golf, loud and clear.
Okay, sir, I was calling you a couple times there. After your touch and go, what would you like to do?
November 5683 Golf would like to depart to the north.
All right, 83 Golf, thank you, sir. Straight in approach runway 6, just give me a call, 2 mile final.
November 5683 Golf, roger.
6 Bravo Golf, midfield runway 6, touch and go.
Cessna 6 Bravo Golf, you're number one, you're inside of a Cessna, he's on a 6 mile straight in for runway 6. Runway 6 clear, touch and go.
Runway 6 clear for touch and go, 6 Bravo Golf.
Attention all aircraft information, Charlie, Colonel Natus, altimeter 3018.
Tower 260 November Bravo is ready to go, holding short 31.
260 November Bravo, San Augustine Tower, good afternoon, runway 31, clear for takeoff, you can proceed on course.
Hey, like a right turn, please.
Yeah, right turn southbound approved.
Hey, clear for takeoff, November Bravo.
St. Augustine Tower, this is November 310, hold short of runway 31, ready for departure.
November 8330, St. Augustine Tower, hold short runway 31.
Holding short runway 310.
This
Cessna 24363, request frequency change.
November 363, frequency change further.
Thank you.
St. Augustine Tower, Cessna November 757, Romeo Whiskey, holding short runway 2. Ready for departure.
7 Romeo Whiskey, hold short runway 2.
Holding short runway 2, 7 Romeo Whiskey.
November 8331 Sierra, runway 31 cleared for takeoff, northbound approved.
Runway 31, departure approved, 31 Sierra.
Bravo Golf, midfield, runway 6, touch and go.
And November 6, Bravo Golf, you need to be at 1,000 feet on that downwind. Traffic coming off runway 31 in the future, stay at 1,000 on the downwind. Runway 6, you're cleared, touch and go, following traffic on a mile final.
Six Bravo Golf has traffic in sight.
Number 2,
clear for touch and go, runway 6.
Cessna 80 Whiskey, St. Augustine Tower, hold short, runway 31.
November
0, November Bravo, frequency change approval, see ya.
Okay, thanks for the help, we'll call you back in about 10 or 15.
Okay.
St. Augustine Tower, helicopter 5 off Kilo over downtown in Mount Freco.
5 off Kilo, receiving in Mount Freco, give me a call when you're about 1 mile out, there'll be traffic landing on runway 6.
I'll give you a call when approximately 1 mile out for helicopter 835 off Kilo.
St. Augustine Tower, Turkey 3894 Kilo, hold for southbound VFR departure.
Turkey 3894 Kilo, St. Augustine Tower, hold short runway 2.
And hold short runway 2 for 3894 Kilo.
November 7, Romeo Whiskey, cross runway 2, runway 6, cleared for takeoff, left turn northwest approach.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 6-7 Romeo Whiskey.
St. Augustine Tower, helicopter 5 off Kilo, reporting 1 mile.
5 off Kilo, thank you, stream, proceed to end echo.
Proceed to end echo, helicopter 5 off Kilo.
And the wind is 040 at 12. It's cleared for takeoff, straight up to the shoreline, then southbound approved.
And 94 Kilo, straight up the shore, and southbound approved, 394 Kilo.
Six Bravo Golf, midfield, runway 6, touch crew.
Six Bravo Golf, runway 6. 6 clear touch and go and remain in right close pattern.
Clear for touch and go, number 1, and remain right.
Augustine Tower, 35513, holding short, 31, ready for departure to the south.
Full stop. Augustine Tower, Cessna 6 Bravo Golf established on the downwind.
6 Bravo Golf, you start your base turn, runway 31, clear to land.
Clear to land, 31.
November Delta left, 1 able, contact ground 2117, you make that left there on Bravo 4 if you can.
Bravo 4, I'm contact ground 459, over Delta, good day.
Says 25513, traffic on the right base is assessed on runway 31, cleared for takeoff, you can proceed left turn southbound.
Clear for takeoff 31, left to the south, thanks, 25513.
7 Romeo, ask you request to change frequency.
7 Romeo Whiskey, frequency change proof.
Frequency change proof, 7 Romeo Whiskey.
713, would you like a right turn out down the shoreline southbound?
Sure, we can take the right turn out for 25513.
513, thanks, right turn out, it's approved, your discretion.
I'll do that, 513.
San Agustin Ground, Cessna 6 Bravo Golf at Bravo 4, request taxi to Florida Aviations.
Number 6 Bravo Golf, San Agustin Ground, turn right Bravo, turn left runway 20, taxi right.
Right on Bravo and left on 20, 6 Bravo Golf.
And ground 819 Kilo Romeo after Spartanburg, was that as final, is that correct, for 819 Kilo Romeo?
That's correct, sir. Got Hotel November, November, then the Fuga, F-E-W-G-A, 3, arrival into Pittsburgh.
Confirm. It's Hotel November, November, then Fuga 3, 819 Kilo Romeo. Thanks.